Welcome to our little performance here. This has been our long session that we have every year, 14 weeks in the fall, or 13 weeks. And the advantage to the long session is that we get to cover quite a bit of material. So today we have a pretty long group dance to show you. And we'll talk about that a little bit. And then we also have two solo dances to show you. So three dances total that everyone's going to do. Okay, so we'll go ahead and start with the group dance. So guys, let's come right in the middle here, make our big circle. Make sure you're standing with your partner for the group dance. A nice round circle, spread out. Make sure you're in the middle there. Okay, so the Irish word for group dances is ceilidh, okay? Though we sometimes also call them team dances or figure dances. Ceilidh is usually the more traditional group dance, and figure dances, not as traditional, more like the teachers make them up as opposed to the set dance that everybody knows how to do. And this one is kind of a combination of both. It has elements of the ceilidh dances, but we sort of modified it to fit our class here based on what we could do and how many people we had, so it's sort of the ceilidh slash figure dance. But we're doing it to a piece of music called The Sweets of May.